All right, the matchup is set. One of these three candidates will be Hawaii's next governor, Republican Duke Iona, Independent Mufi Hanuman, and Democrat David Ige. And joining us this morning, Senator Ige, joining us live in studio to talk about a big win over Governor Neil Abercrombie. Thanks so much for being here.
Thank you. Thank you very much for the invitation.
All right, so let's go back a little bit. You've had a couple of days, some little nuggets of rest in between those couple of days. Give us a little slice of Saturday night.
Well, clearly, we were all geared up for that last week of the campaign, you know, and then you had two storms roll in, which, you know, really was kind of a mixed feeling. We had felt like we had so much momentum, and then, you know, in respect for all of the volunteers, and we shut down the campaign for 2 days just because we wanted to make sure people felt safe and took care of business. So that was kind of a challenge. Everybody was like, and, you know, there was so much anxiety about, do you really do this? I mean, do we have to? So that was, you know, those 2 days were very difficult, you know, just shutting everything down and then wondering whether you can start it up again.
So when that first report came out, that was huge.
It was huge. Yeah, you know, we felt confident going into the election day. We felt we had done a poll the week before. We had felt pretty solid that things were going our way, and then the storms came, which shut everything down. And so it's just that bit of anxiety again.
What does this tell you, being that Governor Abercrombie had a campaign war chest of $4.3 million, and you guys had about a half a million or so? What does that tell you?
Well, you know, we could see the momentum coming to the campaign. You know, if you look at that $400,000 that we raised, about half of it was in the last 6 or 8 weeks. So we could feel people coming on the campaign. As I walked the malls, as I shook hands, you could see that people wanted to become part of the campaign. You know, so like I said, we felt pretty confident going into Election Day that we were going to win.
All right, so halfway through the evening, Governor Abercrombie conceding to you, walked over to you guys, and you guys talked. Give me a little bit about what stood out to you about that conversation.
Well, you know, it was very gracious for Governor to come over. I had gone through my mind. I mean, you try and prepare for all outcomes, and that's a very hard thing to do, and I was struggling with how would I do it. Governor Abercrombie was very gracious, and Dr. Carraway came over also. It really did mean a lot for us. You know, we did try to take the high road in the campaign. We were promoting why David Ige made sense rather than, you know, I told people I'm not running against Governor Abercrombie. I'm running to be governor, and I think that helped a little bit.
All right, speaking of, I'm sorry, I got to ask you one more question. So what's next? Here we go, the next phase.
Well, you know, it's like a whole new campaign. You know, I was glad to see Lieutenant Governor Tsutsui also got elected on Saturday. And so we've just begun meeting. You know, we ran two separate campaigns, and we're trying to look at each other and see where the strengths are and try to merge the campaign. I'm excited, though. I really believe that the people of Hawaii will see that the Ige and Tsutsui team is the most qualified and competent team of all three.
All right, got about 85 days left. It's going to come up fast. Thank you, Senator Ige, and also the Democratic nominee for governor. Onward. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you. Thank you very much for this invitation.